Right, hello guys, welcome back to God of War. I'm just gonna. Ooh! That looks pretty good, but, wow, look how shit that looks. And poor Kratos. He looks so weird. Table two of time. I can't access this till I come back. Damn it! I just wanted to look at the other realms. To see where we could go. Whoa, that's cool.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
Oh!
Shit.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely.
Surprised the gods haven't taken any action against us, apart from the stranger dude.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa. What's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Oh. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Don't go!
Fucked.
What are they attacking us for? They didn't do anything.
War will come.
Yeah.
It's just war and they don't know who to trust. Probably.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
When the compass turns gold, an objective is somewhere in the area. Search the area for clues. Sindri, hello.
How are you here before us, Dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but...
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Yeah, I know.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Initials drew cooldown. A drink from the Drew of the World Tree brings lasting benefits. Cooldown permanently increased by 2.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
Ah! Ah! What is it, boy?
Oh. I knew there's something
voices.
Wrong.
You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt... evil.
Okay, now I'm worried. Don't do this to me. No, don't make me worry about Triss more than I already do.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Yeah, they could give us knowledge on what we need from here, or how to get there, or help us get there quicker. You don't know. Kratos, God. That's creepy.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
Big of light.
Sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Rip. This game looks beautiful. Look at this.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Wait,
careful,
Atris.
Boy.
What are they doing?
Oh. They covered the fucking thing.
They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, here we go.
Jump!
missed. Whee. So now what?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
No, but how do we get down there? Oh, there's stairs over here. Or there's a big hole down here. Do you see a way to get down here? Maybe over this, maybe?
Okay, so that did something, I think. Here we go!
Una de ora!
No, you don't. Oh, he got fuckled.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
They don't want us here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Oh, back to the sand bowl. Oh, look, all this comes up too.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough. Stories are for the
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Huh!
That was tricky. These guys are really annoying. Thanks, Fung, for that thing.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Now let's not try to open that one.
Be ready.
What?
Focus up.
Hope that was worth it.
Wait, what? I'm confuddled. Leave that alone. Right, let's continue. Chest, hell yeah. Let's see them.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
That's confirmed. It's just so that's one rune, so where's the other two? Must be undone down underneath. Can't not be.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Really bad idea, boys. Time to get fuckled. Getting away, bitch.
Thanks. All the way across here.